got tired of Macs and decided to build a PC from scratch. We'll see how it turns out.
We'll be right back.